The final standing in the red corner, weighing 75, is 25, standing 549. The fight's on your side, and the man hails from Burnley, Kyle Rambler! And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, weighing 76.3, is 21, standing 6'2". The fight's on Manchester, Brandon!
Here we go, sixth fight of the night, guys. We've got Kyle Winder versus James Duckett, two very good fighters here.
James obviously got the height advantage there and the reach advantage.
Yeah, this is going to be fought at 75 kilos, so a bit of a catch weight there.
Kyle's actually fought a predator before in the last show, didn't he? Fought Tony Morgan on the last show.
Yeah, he lost by knockout, I think. Triangle,
second round, yeah. But yeah, he's a very good fighter, well-rounded. Obviously, we know James is a very well-rounded fighter with a deadly armbar.
Yeah, and we're off now. James is boxing, looking nice and tight.
Kyle looked to throw a front heat to the knee then. Didn't quite land.
He landed a good right hand though.
Both exchange of leg kicks then. James just slowly stalking his opponent there.
Maybe start looking to pop that jab out, find the range.
Oh, nice leg kick and a left hook to the eye there. His eye's actually swelling up a bit now of Kyle. James looks really calm in there, doesn't he?
Yeah, he's just relentless. He shows
a lot of potential, this guy. He trains so hard. And
he's one of them, when you train with him, he's just relentless. He just
doesn't stop, does he?
Won't stop coming.
Doesn't even stop to breathe, I don't think. Does that at the end of the round. Oh, nice shot there. Nice right hand by James, and then followed by a leg kick. He's very evasive, isn't he? Ducked well then.
Yeah, he ducked.
I mean, the big question that everyone's asking is, James Duckett, can he duck it? Yes, he can. But he's still slow. Nice shot then. Excellent shot. It looked like he's going to throw a punch there. Like he's going to go over a jab, but he went straight to the double, ducked under there. Excellent penetration with that shot then.
That was fantastic. Now, I like the way he's holding that foot off the ground, stopping him from getting his hips away.
Yeah. What Kyle's looking to do is try and maybe put his back on the cage and maybe walk back up and get the fight back standing, but James is really not going to let him.
He's really strong on top as well, James.
He is, yeah. He's got a wicked far side armbar. Yeah, probably looking for that, but obviously the cage in the way at the minute. Probably pull him away from the cage and look to circle around with that armbar.
Nice pass. He's starting to maybe look to, like you said, tell that armbar now. Now I think he's away from the cage. He can go for that now.
Yeah. It's definitely an option for him. He might get rolled. He's just been rolled. But he re-guards really nicely.
Nice little bridge and roll there from Kyle. And maybe let's see what he can do on top.
That's it, yeah. Caught James by surprise a little bit there, didn't he?
He did, yeah.
But James did well to stand up. Oh, nice left hook. Nice exchange of punches there. He's got more looping shots, Kyle, hasn't he?
Yeah.
James seems more the straighter shots, the left and the right. He's got a very good left hook though, hasn't he?
Yeah, and a nice double leg again from James.
He's actually caught Kyle there on the head, on the top of the head. Maybe near the eye. Hopefully that won't affect him during the fight.
I'm really impressed with how calm James is.
He's setting up them shots really, really nice, isn't he?
Yeah, his hips are a little bit high there. He could get bridged again. He's got to be careful of that.
He just stops it from happening, then he based out well then to stop the bridge from happening.
Now he's in half guard, maybe looking for that arm triangle, I think. Oh, he's passed now. He's got the arm triangle.
Could be deep, that.
I think he might be in trouble there. I think he's tapping.
Yeah, he's tapping, and James Duckett gets the win. Very impressive win.
Fantastic.
First round submission for James Duckett there. Excellent win there. Another win for Manchester Predators as well.
Very impressive. James Duckett, this kid's going to go far.
He is. He shows a lot of potential. He's won all these fights up to now, hasn't he?
Yeah.
I can't see him losing anytime soon.
He's already been won by knockout and submission, so he's a finisher.
Yeah, definitely. Has he ever gone past the first round, actually?
No, he hasn't. Yeah.
Good fight though, wasn't it?
Absolutely, yeah, I loved it. You know, great exchange on the feet, but I think James really bossed it on the floor.
I think he was bossing it on the feet, to be fair. He looked like to be landing the better strikes. He cut Kyle as well, but credit to Kyle. Kyle was very game and he kept coming forward, didn't he?
Yeah, credit to Kyle.
Also rolled him a few times and stood up. Good fight, very good fight.
Yeah. Thank you. number is going to be 15 million to go. 15 million to go.